National alert. National alert. Regular programming had been suspended due to this national alert. Please stand by for an emergency alert system activation.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. This is not a test. Repeating. This is not a test. Our planet is slowly coming to an end. At approximately 5:25 p.m. Central Standard Time, 500 nuclear bombs is on the coast towards planet Earth. In addition, only 25 out of 500 nuclear bombs were discovered. The 25 nuclear bombs is expecting to impact the following cities: Springfield, Illinois, New York City, New York, Flint, Arizona, Miami, Florida, Orlando, Florida, St. Louis, Missouri, Death Valley, California, Hollywood, California, San Francisco, California, Boston, Massachusetts, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, Dallas, Texas, Austin, Texas, Houston, Texas, Albuquerque, New Mexico, Nashville, Tennessee, Juneau, Alaska, Honolulu, Hawaii, Green Bay, Wisconsin, Las Vegas, Nevada, Fairbanks, Alaska, Atlanta, Georgia, Chicago, Illinois, Billings, Montana, and Seattle, Washington. It is expecting that all 500 nuclear bombs will impact on all cities in America. All residents of the United States gather with friends and family and pray for the final moments together. This is the EAS God Dave signing off for the final time. After this alert, the national anthem will be played to say goodbye to America. Please stand by as we conclude the final activation of the emergency alert system. May God help us all. April Fools. I repeat. April Fools. Ha ha. The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. All this was just an April Fools prank. There was no missiles, no deaths, or injuries. All this was just a giant April Fools prank. I do apologize if I caused catastrophic damage and massive panic across the world. Because of this, I have been sentenced to prison for 4 days. Well, time for me to go to jail. Regular programming may now resume. Please stand by.